Oh man! So close.
Oh, there you go though.
Got the jump.
Jump, yeah.
Not the nitrous.
I'm done.
It's fine. And then I got turn around, explosion. Whoops. Sorry, everybody.
Took us back. That was a nice lap around.
Yeah, I guess it's like a tour one. Mm. The tours are neat. Look at the cool game world we made! I want my grandma tree. Yeah? You want your grandma tree?
He's fine.
Go kill me, please.
He's just a big baby.
But a cute one.
Big cute baby.
Rico, always the wingman.
What's Zeno doing here?
Oh, that's a good idea. Said he worked for Bavarian weaponizing before the event. Diagnostics, fascinating. Bavarian infused directly into armor plating. Renders immune to traditional ballistics.
Bavarian is pretty much magic.
Okay, so...
Seems like it.
Invincible tanks. What's the good news?
Still don't know how to disable the shielding.
How is that good news? Well... You know many parts of this dark motherfucker. Yeah, by refinery. Okay, Dimah, let's check it out.
Oh, too dangerous. Teo can hack those systems.
Oh, no, no, no. Teo is gonna fix this tank and then we are selling it.
I've been using the disease and kill
world. That sounds evil as shit.
I think he means like, you know.
Three of us in a smash and grab job.
Okay, we'll create a distraction.
I love this guy.
And then together we'll hit the refinery.
Sounds like a plan.
No, don't touch that.
Have fun, you lunatic.
Ow.
Just gonna punch him in the groin and throw him in the harbor again.
I just realized that is the grapple arm gun.
Yeah. It took me a bit too. But yeah.
Like,
it definitely is.
I'm just like, oh, that's weird that they'd put a halo sword in here.
Left for you. Oh. We're going to cause a subtle distraction. You just need to take out the militaries that respond. Got it?
Got it. Look at all that sand. Sand. And away we go. This is gonna take a while.
Rico, feel like telling your old pal Sheldon what's going on?
No, that's cool.
You seem to be making a lot of people nervous.
You mean when we saw that invincible
variant? You know anything about Duravelo's fancy tanks, Sheldon?
His fancy tanks?
You reckon I do, old top? Where do you think they come from? Your friendly neighborhood agency, of course.
This isn't making us want to help you.
And what is the Black Hand?
International League of Assassins.
A mercenary group working for Di Ravello. Big fellows, spooky voices, Bavarian shielded tanks, you know the drill. You see, the Black Hand.
I would not want to ride in a helicopter with you.
With me?
Yeah. You just like bombing all the
past the time. Well, Sheldon talks to me about the Black Hand. The town of Overlook.
It would be a cool thing to learn, though. Helicopter pilot. I imagine it wouldn't be cheap.
It's just like being a... It's like a flying car.
Yeah.
Easy. Easy. Easy.
Good.
Not bad. Oh, fuck!
Well, this is suspicious.
Rico, how's it coming?
I'm here.
We're approaching. Distraction should draw them out right about now.
Oh, good. I was worried I'd be looking in the wrong direction. Oh no, our gas station. Where will I buy my smokes?
Gas station's blowing up happens like, what, 24 times a day in this place though?
It's because they put Bavarium in the diesel.
Santo. Got something right left there.
Time to see what you got, Rico. Take them out.
I saw it. There it is. Just follow it. Oh god.
Okay.
Why won't you just die? I'm just going for him.
Okay.
Ha ha! Uh oh. Could be bad.
Oh, take it.
Take it, take it, take it, take it, take it! Come here, you. Come to Papa.
Now you have heat?
Now I have heat. Now it
took him a bit.
This will go no further! We will not stand! Man, miniguns are weak. Oh, there we go. Gotta hit him, I guess.
Oh, tree.
Oh, tree. 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 Pretty good.
We'll probably just, yeah, sit up the road and wait for him to come.
That was just a guy.
Wow.
Juggled him up. Is that a helicopter hovering over the road?
Yeah.
Is that a dude?
He's not marked though. It doesn't seem to
be. The hell, guy? I'm coming to your place of business to shoot. I guess I'm doing it right now, actually.
Yep.
All clear. Oh. What the hell?
Just go over there.
No, I gotta snipe him. This helicopter. There we go.
You passed. Now head to the overlook of the refinery. You can be our eye in the sky.
This Bavarium refinery, what does it do?
It refines Bavaria, man.
Extracts Bavarium from other rocks and metals. The result is a purer form of Bavarium that's easier to weaponize, though slightly less stable. Are there a lot of these refineries? A handful.
There we go.
What if you get to keep the chopper?
Are you two coming or?
I mean, I guess.
Let's get back in.
Not everyone can fly, okay?
You're definitely circumventing their intent of this mission.
Yes.
Let's have a little fun. Hit the control box, it should raise the gate.
I'm all over it, don't worry.
Oh dear.
Oh no. Oh no. It's fine. Recovered.
I can see the smug look on your face from here.
Yeah. That's tough because I'm way up here in a helicopter.
Get over yourself, Rodriguez.
Never. I'm too immense.
Uh-oh.
Oh shit!
I hope you're okay.
I hope I'm okay too. Man, this is a nice car you guys have.
Oh, they put you here. They assumed you would snipe.
Annika, I'm in the. Damn it. Another firewall.
Sweet.
Creeper. Can I zoom in more? That's it? It's just one zoom?
We're not gonna last long here.
No, you're not. Wait for it. Wait for it.
I'm almost there. Please secure the protocols. I'm incredibly robust.
Yeah.
Don't care.
Shoot you in the butt.
Right in the butt.
Shoot you in the leg. How are they doing? They're doing okay. A lot of guys over there, though.
Yeah.
I wonder if I can shoot, like, several of them at once. Oh, I have to hit any
shooting
of them.
Shooting one at once would be a good start. Good
start, yeah. Gotta kill somebody. I am running out of bullets. I'll have to go down there myself. Introduce them to Mrs. Rodriguez.
What?
Call my gun. Mrs. R. Alright.
See the guys, right?
Oh, shit. Hi, guys. Uh-oh. Is there more ammo in this thing? Yeah, there is. Sweet. Thank you, box. Got one of them.
What?
What? Malarkey.
Just, he dodged. Ate-
in the shoulder.
Pushing forward, Rico. Cover us.
I am.
Here they come.
I see them. Don't you worry about that, Annika. Annikri.
Oh, barrel.
Barrel. That's a barrel of laughs.
Oh, come on.
Dude. Why you gotta be? What?
Below.
Below? Oh, it's a car.
Rico, come on us.
Oh, snipes.
Snipers? Shit. Oh, jeez. Oh, God.
Rico,
they're legit.
Yeah, she's a...
Oh, God. Live. Live, Annika. Oh, this is not good.
Oh man.
Please don't die. Please just live.
So close.
Oh my god.
Come on. Ah, he's dead already.
I'm just trying to spook him. Ah, she's still alive. Oh my god. This
more guys.
This is not going to end well for her.
Nope.
She is already dead. I think I'm failing the mission as we speak.
Oh, snipes.
I shot him as she died. Damn it, Annika. If only you had armor on your arms and wore a helmet. And I wasn't such a terrible shot.
Breaking cover. Get our backs, nice. Rico.
Yeah, that's not bad. I'm gonna get some more ammo. Oh yeah, this is a good part.
It's the main of the
finery. That guy's going right up to them. He's gonna go give him a hug.
Yeah, she's not full, but she's better than she was doing.
That sniper. Sniper, no sniping. Shoot you in the back. That's what you get.
Look out, there's more of them.
We're taking fire.
I can see that. I'm watching it as it happens live.
Rico, we gotta press forward. Give us some cover.
Oh, yeah. You thought you could hide? Well, that was actually pretty good. Wow. They're bolstered. They're like, did you see those six shots?
They got a kill streak and they got a buff.
Do you think I have to go join them?
Maybe. Give it a bit though. Just wait.
Rico, use your battle
right. Right. My instinct was correct.
Oh, they're going for where you were!
Let's do this.
Oh, this is gonna be not as easy.
Got that billboard.
Do you have to kill all these guys?
Maybe.
Get off the chopper.
Yeah. This chopper's lame. Breakdance for me, son. Oh. Oh, the helicopter got into a helicopter battle. It's too high up.
Parachute lift.
Parachute lift is a good plan. Let's go up.
I guess that's why we shouldn't get off the chopper.
Yeah. I have no solution to this problem.
Shoot him.
Unless I can pick him off. Yeah. Oh god, they're ramming each other. I'm out of ammo.
Well,
this could be bad.
Come on.
Nope. They're just getting higher and higher up, and now they are blown. Well, good fight, guys.
So, yeah. Specifically, Teo died. Annika's fine.
All the way back.
You gotta go through the whole scripted flight.
God damn.
I'll just reload while I'm up here.
We're in the clear. Almost in the clear.
You just appeared.
RPGs below us! Take them out!
This will be easier.
That's way easier. Let's just do that. Wow, it's like boom blocks.
That was a good game.
When you do it right.
Yeah, just ignore the boats.
No, I must kill them. Make them pay. Oh, fine, whatever. You get to live. You're not nearly as dangerous as a guy with a rocket. Look out, rocket. Already dead. I'm not. I'm amazing. I'm Rico Rodriguez.
Take it.
Take it.
Take it.
Now, now, boys.
I killed the pilot.
Wow.
Nice. Whoops. Too good. Ow. Dude. Lighten up. I don't need this in my life.
Here comes a standoff.
Yep.
Enemies below! Take them out, Rico!
Whoa!
Oh god, where are we
going? For it this
guys,
time.
Where are we going?
They're not charging them with like a lance. Suddenly accelerating the helicopter doesn't really help our situation here.
Yeah. We don't get times two damage because the bullets are going faster.
They hold still, Jesus.
Were you getting drunk before we went on this mission? For some reason I can't fire anymore?
That's awesome. Nope. No, it'll get away.
Man, these guys are freaking out. Those dudes are just running up off into the mountains. They're gonna put me into the ground, maybe. They have guns!
Oh, yeah, guns. Yeah, I really should have let you fly this thing.
Thanks, Rico. We're clear. We'll get this info.
No second helicopter.
Stay out of trouble.
Hooray!
Hooray! It's a company of three. Oh, God!
We're good.
We're good. You want to switch?
Send information from refinery to construct prototype device. May counteract tank, but field test needed. Meet Teo at coordinates. We'll stay with Mario.
Now I can relax. Feeling pretty good about that?
Does this make any physical sense?
I'm my own swing! Oh god!
try this.
You're gonna throw the needle through the water tower? Whee! Oh, man. Baller.
Whoa!
Oh, that's that church everybody threads the needle through.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Well, you gotta do that.
So you gotta go up on the mountain over there. I saw this in a GIF. What?
I don't care if the guy who made it says that's what it's called. Fuck it, it's GIF.
I agree with you that it is GIF.
Okay.
So, yeah, I guess you jump from here, and you gotta go through both.
Both.
Yeah, there's one right there. And then that's tough.
That is tough. Whee! Oh, that would've been great. But I got like...
You got spaghetti legs.
good attempt.
The important thing is that you tried. That is the best tooltip.
Yeah, I had no idea. But the tooltips in this are actually useful.
Rico, there is no denying that your friend Dimah is a brilliant theoretical physicist. But the actual construction of this device...
There's no denying this.
This works all right. Didn't you test that thing in the lab with your new tank? Yes, well, we had to take a few parts from the tank to make this. So it was not possible.
So, now I've lost a very valuable tank. This thing better be worth it to you.
It will be worth it. If it doesn't explode...
It'll probably be worth it.
Hey, I heard that.
Dimah, what is he talking about? Will this thing explode?
Gibberish. Nonsense. Energy will dissipate as soon as device deploys
here. Device will dissipate fast. So what are we doing here?
Field test. Must test again.
You know, to be fair, everything she makes explodes.
Has enough power for one discharge.
One explosion. So, look. Your friend Sheldon showed up at the cove. That's a dangerous man.
Yeah, probably.
He told us where to find the copper vivarium tanks.
Did he now?
What a coincidence.
Sheldon is full.
That's suspiciously helpful of Sheldon.
Mm-hmm.
What choice do we have? Mount up!
Yeah, for a guy that just seems to be operating on his own with a pilot called Crashy.
He's not.
Hmm?
He's not.
He's not?
No, he's here as an agent of the agency. Which you were working for in the previous game.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Again, he has their backing. They give him money.
That's true.
And buy him shit. And he's helping Di Ravello because it's in the agency's interest.
Mm-hmm.
But he's also helping you because the agency doesn't really care one way or the other. Oh man, it's an imp.
Whee. All right.
Man, good luck with this.
Full of useful information. You want you dead? It's great having someone like him on our
those
side.
Guns unoccupied.
Sheldon is on Sheldon's side.
Don't hit me.
Looks like she's on that gun.
No kidding.
Oh, I want a gun.
You have a gun.
A better gun.
Well, hello, Rico.
No fair. Fine, I'll stand on this bomb. Oh, no!
Oh, no. That guy's pretty cool.
Yeah.
These are all tough guys.
They're ready.
Just go up there. Strap them to each other. Or pull them down.
What? Yeah.
Yoink! Nana threw him on the ground! Oh, it happened. You're not in the car.
Fine.
A kick! Holy shit, what a kick!
Are you not dead?
I gotta take a lot of bullets.
Are you just strapped there?
Yeah.
Okay. Surprise! Ow, ow, ow!
Punch him off! Yeah! What a punk.
They're just wieners.
You guys are just wieners.
These guys are... Or not. I'm what I am.
Just gotta give them enough bullets.
That was uncanny, right. Don't you think, Rodriguez?
Yes, ma, yes. Quiet.
Can you fix it?
Don't see the amount of time we have.
Let's see how far we can take it.
So, just wing it?
That's a great plan.
Worked all.
Yeah.
It's worked every time up until now. Don't spit on winging it there, Annika.
Are they?
It's almost as if they were.
Everyone, keep your eyes open.
There are two guys suspiciously standing in the road.
Doing a little dance there.
That guy's doing a little dance there.
He fell over. Got some cover because of it.
Ooh, Andy. There's no one up there. Oh man, that was great! You're a cool guy. Oh, get that. That'll come in handy.
Oh yeah.
In this game, accuracy is not your friend.
Not particular.
The guy just fell over backwards.
Instant stand-up.
Someone up. He's behind you.
Oh, hello!
And he's a helicopter.
Swipe.
It's mine now. Thanks.
I have to be on the EMP, right?
Alright, that's it. Let's go, everyone.
Good.
Just to be clear, you're gonna owe us another favor after this one.
How many favors do I owe you then?
Theo, they're coming from behind.
Huh. Oh, they're going into a tunnel, though.
Shit. Alright, well, this is happening.
You're going in there in the tunnel? Alright, do it. Full balls. Look at all that wind. They scared him. The car's just trying to park under you, menacingly.
Well, I think they grazed the ground a bit.
I don't know if you can get in that tunnel.
Let's find out. Oh no, that's a bad idea. Oh. I'll catch up. Don't worry.
Traffic jam! Be dead! God, man. You wanna open that door, I guess?
Oh, yes. Alright.
There's a truck behind them, also.
Oh, what the
No! Oh, hey! That's good news,
though.
Yeah,
that. It's a little smoky, but...
Ruined. Your helicopter crashed, a truck ran over you. Just no winning for Rico Rodriguez.
What the hell?
Oh, it's all falling apart. You can just rocket launch with that guy, I guess. Ooh. Boop. Oh, there's another missile launching guy. That guy had the same idea and just didn't do as good a job of it.
I can't get in.
It's because there's guys in it. Now you can get in. Uh-oh.
They're fine. Alright, fine. I'll be on the trucks. Jesus.
Alright, game, you've convinced me. Oh god. Oh god.
Yeah. Oh! Still making friends.
The helicopters?
Okay, now I'm taking you. Come on.
I like when you miss, and you can just see it going
out
into the air. Oh god. EMP. Okay. Oh my god. It might just blow up. I think it's just gonna blow up.
Yeah, it's kind of on fire. Yeah. There it goes.
Damn it.
I blame society.
I see more coming from behind.
How many more are there? Rodriguez, once we're across, blow that bridge.
Oh, you're at the bridge. That car's flying.
No.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh god, everybody's shooting at me.
Oh, damn it. Where are they?
There it is. Just had to turn around. There it was. I don't know what it's shooting at. Woo, do a spin. There he goes.
Any ideas how DiRavello got his information?
Yeah, man.
Rodriguez.
Yeah, man.
I've got
yeah,
one.
Man.
Not now, Annika.
Yeah, it is kind of a dick move with Sheldon to just get you attacked.
Oh, chopper, heads up.
Oh, right there. Hello. Lay at the end of the tunnel. Boosh! Later.
I'm not a rocket. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay.
Don't touch me.
We're good.
Personal space! Yeah, maybe it's over. Well, maybe that was the worst of it. Shoot an explosive barrel. Oh, six.
Oh, we're in it now.
We're in the shit! That's good that DiRavello's an equal opportunity player. There it goes. That's awesome. Oh, that sniper's inconvenient. I'll just pull the tower down.
Hello.
Boop!
You.
And there's that guy there, on the other tower.
Oh, hi.
Flying Kiku!
Are we done?
Gotta clear your heat. Don't let any bad guys see you.
Oh, hell.
Ow! Oh, he died again!
Oh, activate to EMP. Okay, never mind.
Activate it with the tank.
Here goes nothing.
Oh my.
Pretty effective.
What is you?
They're bailing.
He bailed out of the air.
Okay, so the EMP worked, yes. However, it does blow up. Apparently, it's on its side there.
That's fine. We'll just strap it to something.
That's all for this episode. Don't worry, because there's plenty more explosive action to come, so be sure to subscribe and you won't miss it. And maybe give us a follow on Twitter to learn more about our rebellion against an island dictator, and other stuff too.